Hello everyone. Peppermint OS is a lightweight and user-friendly Linux distribution known for its speed, simplicity, and seamless integration of web applications. Developed as a Debian-based pin, Peppermint OS offers a range of features and improvements with each release. Let's delve into the details of the latest release and explore the key highlights of this popular operating system. The most recent release of Peppermint OS with a build date of 2023-0701 introduces several notable updates and enhancements. To begin with, the branding has been refreshed, giving the operating system a modern and polished look. Alongside the new branding, a fresh playmout design has been implemented, providing a visually pleasing boot experience. The development team has focused on refining the user interface and improving the overall user experience. The welcome screen has undergone adjustment based on user feedback, which resulted in the removal or addition of specific features. These changes aim to provide users with a more streamlined and intuitive onboarding process. Keeping the user documentation up to date is a priority for the Peppermint OS team. Consequently, the Peppermint docs have been thoroughly updated to ensure that users have access to accurate and comprehensive information about the operating system and its functionalities. Another area of improvement is the Peppermint Hub, a central hub for managing application and system settings. The Peppermint Hub has been fine-tuned in this release with adjustments made to its features based on user feedback. This ensures that the hub aligns more closely with the needs and preferences of the Peppermint OS community. One of the noteworthy changes in the latest release is the simplification of suggested features based on user feedback. This alteration aims to make the feature more user-friendly and accessible, catering to a diverse range of users who rely on Peppermint OS for their computing needs. Furthermore, the Kumo application, used to file synchronization and sharing, has been updated to utilize Lua, a powerful and efficient scripting language. This update brings performance improvements and simplified graphic user interface, making the management even more convenient. In terms of system information and diagnostics, Peppermint OS now utilizes NeoFetch with basic output configuration, removing the logo. This ensures that user can quickly and easily access essential system information without any visual clutter. Under the hood, Peppermint OS has transitioned to Debian Book on Stable and its base operating system. This change brings numerous improvements, including updated software packages, enhanced security features, and better hardware compatibility. User can expect a stable and reliable foundation for their computing needs. To enhance the visual customization options, Peppermint OS has included a few Marvita themes and Tela icons in the latest release. These additions enable users to personalize their desktop environment according to their preferences, fostering a more enjoyable and personalized computing experience. The installation process has also undergone optimization in response to user feedback. The Calamares installer no longer installs packages during the installation process. This change was implemented based on feedback suggesting that selecting too many packages could result in a lengthy installation or even failure. By removing this module, the installation process becomes more efficient and reliable. With each release, Peppermint OS aims to address bugs and issues while introducing new features. The development team is committed to delivering a seamless and enjoyable user experience, and they actively listen to user feedback and incorporate it into their ongoing efforts. Peppermint OS is a lightweight distribution, which means it's designed to be resource efficient and suitable for older hardware or system with limited resources. Despite its lightweight nature, Peppermint OS doesn't compromise on functionality or performance, providing users with a fast and responsive operating system. In conclusion, Peppermint OS continues to evolve and impress with its latest release. With a focus on user feedback and improvements, this build brings a fresh and polished look to the operating system. From branding updates to refined user interface, Peppermint OS strives to provide a seamless and user-friendly experience. In summary, Peppermint OS' latest release showcases its commitment to user satisfaction and improvements. With a focus on simplicity, speed, and user-friendliness, Peppermint OS continues to be a top choice for those seeking a lightweight and efficient Linux distribution. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.